control, the maestro, ice flow, I like nitro.
What's good, G?
Y'all know what's cruising in Georgia. Somewhere in Georgia.
75 South and Fourth Quarter, baby.
Dreams, right. But somewhere in Georgia. I mean, we just traveled through Georgia for hours now. Right back at but destination Tampa. Destination Tampa Bay. Clearwater, actually. In that area, it's still gonna be nice. But right now, we're just chilling. Me and the sun. Been cruising all this way.
And even more surprising, is we're going to speed limit right now.
Even more surprising. Here's what's up at our front window here for a minute.
Yeah, baby, I don't care.
Uh-oh, look over there. Just cruising. He ain't cruising no more.
Just cruising.
Yeah, that adds to our nice party lights tonight, doesn't it? So this is Will Smith. Besides his notorious slap, he's pretty cool. What do you think about the slap?
I think it slaps.
You think should have slapped him or he shouldn't have slapped him?
No, he shouldn't have slapped him. I can understand it.
I would have to agree he shouldn't have slapped him. But, you know, he's pissed off. He made a joke about his wife and they were kind of petty, you know, and he felt he had to do his duty, you know. So, yeah, he should have, Chris Rock should have respected him and not said that about his wife, but Will should have handled it better. That's my personal opinion.
So, to be fair, G.I. Jane 2, can't wait to see it.
Just back. So I like his little light here. He's got this little party light. Actually, we're all kind of lights here on our trip. He's got all my charger here and my little vape here adds to the ambiance, along with Mr. 5-0 back there who had his lights off. Enjoy just you, what we can see here. Tomorrow morning we're going to get up and head to Orlando and then another destination, Miami and Key West. Enjoy this vacation we got going on. But right now, we're somewhere in Georgia.
Peace.